Alright, well, hello guys. Today we are back with another video. Wow. You did 4 videos in 1 video. Anyways, I was thinking about something that the YouTuber, Tewbre, said about the Super Nintendo. It will be right here. And what it was kind of, sort of, like this. So, whenever they get a free sundown, they will go epic range instead of getting the ability of cannon. For me personally, I would normally, when I get a free sundown, just cannon. But that's also one. Because when you go over to the village, it can give camera detection. But I didn't think it cost a button. So that's why we're here. Are they right or not? Let's put it down to pizza. Hold on. So yeah, that puts us down to 90. Boom! So they are correct. It costs less money. Because knockback is like 2.5 cents. So technically, getting the village would be better. But still, dirty. That's how he pronounces it. It's me bringing up this one. But dirty. It's every time the cannon is about to get down. You put down the village. Just put down a ninja. Or like, a spike factory. Just like, upgrade one of your already put down guys to a cannon. Please. Please, please, please.